Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler and welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. We're in our Goldcrest Valley map, and I hadn't noticed the smoke coming out of the stack over there on the roof. That's a nice touch. Anyway, we're sitting at about $9,000, and fire this up here. And I'd like to bale some grass and do all kinds of other things, and $9,000 just doesn't buy anything. So, gotta kinda decide our game plan for the next several episodes. I have a feeling that we could spend the next 20 episodes just barely getting by doing this and that, and lots of contracting, trying to buy equipment and eventually buy another field, and I think it would be easier if we were just to go for the gold nuggets. Get the million in the bank, which really won't go very far. It'll buy a field or two and a couple pieces of equipment and we're done, or we're broke again. And that way we can get a little more equipment in our arsenal so that we can do something with this series. So I'm going to head down to the, down to the southeast corner and kind of over there at Mary's Farm, kind of work my way toward town to see if we can find, I'm thinking five more. I think we have five already. Once we hit 10, then all the rest of them show up on the map. And then go and collect as many of those as I can. Don't know that we're going to collect all of them on camera. That could probably take a couple of hours. But maybe, I don't know, maybe snip out the travel time in between or something and just show all the highlights. Might be a way to do it. But let's head down there and see if there's anything down there. There's a bunch of buildings down there, so I'm thinking there's a good possibility there's a few things hidden. Alright, got someone on that side. There we go. Let's just go to cab view. Whoa, there's cab view. And let's get past this guy. Now nine. There we are. Get back into my lane. There we are. Boy, take your fingers off the keyboard. All kinds of things happen. Now, I think I need the next right. Yeah. Now there's a few good spots over here to do a real fun Dukes of Hazzard kind of a jump. But for the sake of realism, I probably won't. Although this loading dock right here is one of them. If you can nail this thing just right at this speed, boy, it's quite exciting. But let's pop out. Let's start here. Can I squeeze through there? I can. Look around. I'm just kind of work our way down the back side and back to the front side. Ooh, there's something. And that's 6 of 100. Okay. So we did have 5 already. Oh, a nice hot tub or pool over here. Closed for maintenance, it looks like. Nothing in there. Yeah, a lot of you are probably going to get nauseous in this episode, aren't you? And that's probably another reason why not to show everything. There's going to be an awful lot of spinning around looking here and there. Yeah, in order to find all the nuggets, and that's probably not the best way to spend my time and your sense of up and down and right and left you didn't want to jump there, huh? No. Ooh, there's another one. That is 7 of 100. We'll check the front sides of all this and head back to the truck and head in toward town. I don't know how many they're willing to stick into just one location. Kind of look through there. Well, if there's anything left in here, then when they show up on the map, then we'll find them, come back. There's another hill over here that's kind of fun to hit it way too fast. And how you want to approach it, either from this way or... Whoa! Okay, enough of that. let's see. Let's head into the buildings in town. I wonder if there'll be gold nuggets hidden out there. Where's that bridge at? Okay, it's around this field to the other side. Now you've got to take this bridge kind of slow or you'll go airborne here too. It's quite a bump on the far side. Come on, get in there. Ugh. So hard to do with a keyboard. There we go. This bump right here will destroy your suspension. So we could peek in here as we go. Nothing there. Anything behind it? No. Okay. It's going to be kind of random here until we get the first 10. We're not too far from town. I wonder if they wouldn't mind if we just kind of snuck through. We'll go for it. We'll go around like we should. Okay, where do we want to start looking? Let's go to this back road over here. What is this, an alley? No, it's a loading ramp. Alright, let's try over here. Okay, just kind of prowling around town here. Could be just about anywhere. I guess let's find just somewhere to park and walk a while. Follow this guy. He knows where he's going. Actually, a lot of buildings in this town. So where can I park this thing? You know, someone's driveway? I don't know. What's in here? I tell you, it is hard to do this from the cab. Let's just pretend like we live right here. There we go. Alright. So, if you were 4 gold nuggets, where would you be hiding right now? Swimming pool. Nope.
Hello.
In there. Ooh, hello. You were quite sneaky there, huh? Oh, now I'm trapped. There we go. Ah, we're at the store. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure that we would have found one if there was one out here. Right? We'll wander all of these stores in here just to see what we see. But I have a feeling if they're here, they're going to be back behind. There's another one. Whoa, I got stuck on that. One more, and the map will be revealed to us. Let's see. Where to, and how do we not lose the pickup truck? Let's go jump back in. That was here, right? No. That was over there. No. Lost the pickup already. Which corner did we park on? Okay, it must have been a corner up here. There we are. Now where to? Let's cross the main road and try the other side of town. Yeah, I've been wanting to go over and explore that place right over there that says pool to figure out why it says pool. Well, let's go take a look at that one. How do you get into there? Got a road that goes down there, and a road that goes down there. I wonder if they connect at the bottom. Let's see if I can stay in my lane with this keyboard. There we go. Looks like they do. Oh, that's interesting. So is this a fill point? What is this? I probably can't fill this pickup anyway, can I? Yeah, no controls. What does this do? I don't know. Don't know what that symbol means. Oh, that's the tailgate. Oh, that's okay, a control for the pickup truck. Alright, got nothing to do at this point here. Anyway, let's stop here and take a look around. What are you? That's interesting. What if it lights up at night? So why is this called a pool? Okay, well that was a strikeout. Let's try over here. Well, we haven't looked at this building yet. Let's see what's over here. Nope, can't get up there. Okay, Well, if there's something here, maybe it'll show up on our map later. Behind the rock? No. Okay. Next possible place. Okay, zip through there. Bounce through the ceiling. There we go. Let's head back into town a little bit and check out some more store buildings. Maybe a block up into here. Whoa. Boy, this thing swerves fast. Push the key down and it takes a long time to counteract what it was doing. That was another driveway right there. Let's pull into that one. It's like there's a delay built into the keys. That's really odd. I can understand a delay built into a steering wheel axis. But it takes quite a while for it to react to the, between the A and the D for right and left. Well, let's roam through these areas here and see if there's anything hanging around. This house is clear. Got another house over here. I know there are a lot hidden behind trees and rocks and whatnot out in the woods, and for me to try to go find those as the first ones seems like quite a random mess. Just too many trees and rocks in this game. But around the buildings, it seems like that'd be a little more feasible. They're going to just stick one in a little crack or corner somewhere. But not that one. All right, what's this building? What is this building? There we are. The Pages Page Rush Library and Bookstore. Sounds like a great place for a gold nugget. Nope. Oh, did we see right here? We didn't. Okay. That's a no. Alright, a couple more here. Oh, you can lift these up. Huh. Are we on the main road here? We are. Okay. Well, we're kind of striking out here. I think we're parked right over there. Where to then? How about we drive up to the sawmill? Let's see what's over there. Go. Sawmill. This way. Jump back in cab here. And I want... Actually, this is the right road. Yeah. Where are you going? You're going that way. So 35 in here, huh? Alrighty. There's the lodge. I would have thought there'd been a lot in here, but I've walked this one before, and I don't think I found anything. I was kind of surprised. But I don't believe I've walked the sawmill. So there's a lot of buildings out there. Good chance that one of them has got a nugget by it. Okay. Guess here's as good a place as any. Start with these outbuildings. Well, nothing there. Water tower? This ladder is not active, right? Jump. Ooh, I can? I didn't know I could do that. Nothing up here. Don't know how I'm going to get down. help? Let's go for the roof. Oh, missed. Broken legs. All right. Oh, we have an outhouse over here. That door open? Does not. Nothing in there. Nothing behind. Okay, well, let's go for the main sawmill and see what's over here. Nothing over there. At a dead end? Yep. Nothing up above. Anything in here? Nope. Nothing underneath. Ooh. We've got one. And that would be number 10. And I get stuck in a wall. There we go. Aha! You found 10 gold nuggets so far. Well done. Check your map for the locations of the remaining nuggets. Whoa! Okay. There they are. So, how do we go about doing this? Is there an island out there? What is right there, and how do you get there? Interesting. So we've got one at the water here. We've got a railroad track here with quite a few on it. That may be an interesting way to go collect some. And then back over this pathway. Maybe we'll do that this time. Let's hit like these three, or at least this one right here. And then jump back in the truck and drive out to the trains. Yeah, let's do that. So, 9-9. So the first one is down this way. So I missed one over here. Ah, there you are. There's 11. Okay, so let's go for the trains. Which will be interesting because they don't stop on a dime. So we're going to have to plan those accordingly. And I think I'm here. Yeah. There they are. Oh, we got a field out here to harvest, too. Let's park it over on this side. And can I jump through this? Yeah. Let's grab this one first. That, what is that? Soy? There we are. Now, drawing a blank there. Is that soy? I think it is soy. Yeah. That might be kind of fun to harvest. And I want to buy that field, too. Tell you what. Let's do a little of both. Let's drive over there. And we can get some gold nugget searching and some farming into this episode. And maybe next episode we'll do the same thing. Some more gold nuggets and some more farming. Don't want to buy the fields at full price, no matter how much money we have in the bank. So, still want to work for the to get the price down on the fields. The more you work for that farmer, the more they like you, the more you can get the price dropped. But that looks like it would be a worthwhile harvesting job. Versus a plowing job, which I gotta get back in the cab so I can drive. Plowing job that takes forever. You know, narrow little pathway. Hopefully, it gives us a big harvester. But I want this field because this is where the sheep are. So maybe they eat grass, so maybe a grass field out here or something. Let's see what we got over here. Dennis Jenkins, we've done one or two jobs here already. 2.2 hectares, one's 174,000. Wow. So we've got a 21-minute job for $8,600. Using a 45-foot header on this combine, and that's the one with the tank track. Kind of a fun one. So, yep, I'll do this one. Careful not to back up too far or I get off the map. The rear steering on this is really interesting to drive. Okay, so switch out to the header and hit X to fold it up. And then switch back to me and hit X to unfold this guy. I appear to be merging with a bush here. Alright, B turns it on. Head over into that space right there. So this is the New Holland. Huge, huge header. Realistic there. Wait a minute. Is this canola? I'm confused. Does soy also have a black seed? Yes, canola does. I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, there's a symbol down there. That is canola. Okay, so that's what canola looks like when it's ready to harvest. It's so hard to get out where you can see the plant. So that must be what canola looks like. Okay. I know that the soy is like a seed pod, but there's kind of like pods on those branches too. It's a different shape. All right, what's the cab look like? Yeah, we've had this one once before, I believe. Really fancy. Am I still in there? I think I am. Alright, what's the tactic here? That, spin, and start up again. There we go. Now, on the next pass back, I don't want to do a 180. I want to get to that small side. Get that done and come back up the last pass in the middle here. I think that's the tactic for this field. Otherwise, you end up having to make a run through that small section down there with nothing to do because you ran out. Reflections in the water out there. good-looking man. All right, see if we can make this turn here. Woohoo! We have been practicing. So if we come back down this path all the way to this end, you'll see we end up with nothing left to do until we get all the way back over there. I learned not to make the fourth pass starting here. So just looking down at the mini-map there, I see we got two nuggets somewhere in that complex there, those buildings. I've heard that some nuggets are on roofs, so there may be times I'll be running around and around a building and not finding it. That'll be it. Whoops. Did exactly what I wasn't going to do. It's out of habit. How do we recover from this? We make the loop to the left coming up. See how that lines up. Yep, just put on autopilot. I turn hard right here. That worked pretty good. Something like that. Well, it's still going to do the same thing, isn't it? Leave us finishing this clear up over there, and still have to drive all the way back to the other one. Oh well, better next time. Get used to it eventually when it's our own field. Do this thing quite often. I do like this New Holland combine though. I like the rear steering. It spins on a dime so much better than the other ones. So I think this guy right here may be one of our goals. And there's fun moving parts on top. Looks like there's a it's belt driven right there. What do those do? Well, it's out of that that you get the seeds, so somehow there's some shucking going on in there, shelling, pulverizing it. Somehow it knows to separate the seeds from the other. I wonder how that works. The the chaff is lighter and it gets blown into a different chamber or something. Let's see how fast we can buzz down over here and get that last sliver of our Pac-Man filled in. Okay. Alright, last chance to see the cab of this thing because it's about to go away. Alright, well there's $12,000 for us. That's a good bonus. And out of curiosity, what's left? So we've worked... I'm thinking that's only two times. I don't know if it's eight or if it's ten to fill this out. What's 171,000? What was the last time? About 175? We're chipping away 3,000 or 4,000 each time. Okay. Well, let's hop out of this one and get back in the truck and go look for some more gold. Now, if I floor it, nope, can't burn a donut. Okay. I like it that the old tire tracks are still in the mud after we've driven through here. I think there's a limit on how long they will, how long they'll go. You know, so, only so many miles worth, and then it starts to fade at the end. Now, the nuggets on the other side. Let's go past the train yard here and park. Park over here. So, it's like that other one. There's a fill point. So I wonder how this works. We'll have to bring a trailer over here someday and look at this. Anyway, we want to go actually off this direction. There's something right here on the side of the building. Not? It's kind of showing like right here. Staircase? Staircase. So in this one, you've got to look up as much as looking down. Next one is out over here between buildings. Nope, inside. Ah, hello. Alright, well that takes care of this area. Let's go hop a train. Play hobo. See what we can come up with. Let's go to the small track first. I think that was a small track. Hey, missed it. Fire that up, toot the horn. Off we go. Now, first one coming up is actually pretty close. Two of them. So these buildings coming up here. So we'll keep the speed down. Not blow past it, hopefully. So coming up right on this one. If I jump the train, what happens? I think he coasts to a stop eventually. Ah, there you are. Great. The other one, that's close enough. Somewhere over here-ish. On this rock, there you are. So, rocks and trees where we're going to find a lot of these, I have a feeling. Alright, around the corner we've got two more. Let me get a good chance to look over the map one more time. Diner over there. Not here. Where is it? Down in the river. Okay. Down here. It's on the other side, isn't it? No, it's not. Would they put them underwater? It's here. It's there. Okay. Really? don't see anything out there. Okay, it must be on the bridge itself. Okay, can I hop onto the train? There you are. Aha. Bit of a challenge there, huh? Oh, I missed one over there somewhere. Okay, back up. Thank you. All right, so somewhere along this edge over here. Or behind this building. Ah, there you are. Okay, 17 of 100. Should we try and get them all in like one or two episodes, or should we, you know, kind of spread it out after a while? What do you think? Should you leave your thoughts in the comments? There was one at this pool coming up, what they call Maplefield Pool. I still don't know why it's called that. Wandered all through here and didn't see it. The side of this. It's like here. Ah! We ran right past that. We went right alongside the building right here, and it was right there. Wow. Rather expensive limo we're borrowing here. Glad there isn't a fuel gauge down there where it says 23 miles an hour. I think I see one already. Well, there's something yellow over here. Nope. It was this one right here. Okay. This one was a compressor. Alright. There's one out, way out over there. That's too far away. So maybe this time we will do both of the trains. Next time we'll pick another subject, another means of doing it. Now, is this above the bridge, below the bridge? Above the bridge. Nope, right there. Okay, now isn't that the sawmill coming up? No. What is this place? Nine. Maplefield Mill. Okay. So where am I going? I'm going out. Yeah, I'm getting stuck. Let's go this way. Wow, did I miss it by that far? I did. It's clear over there. It's a little deceiving. Unless I stumbled across one and didn't even notice that I found it. It appears there's one over here somewhere. Right there. You're really going to make me move the bags, aren't you? Interesting. Okay, go toward the diesel engine noise. Have a shack of some kind coming up on our left. No, we don't. It's right up in the trees. Brakes! Okay, so we are right up over here. There's the sawmill. Just past this building. Must be behind it. Or is it in the walls again? Yep, it is. There's no real way in there, is there? Actually, there's not. I step on the garbage bags. Ah, okay. Do 23. Coming up on our right. Looks like it could be that building. Yep. Hello? Okay. And that is it for this train. Coming up on the station here soon. So we'll park this one, jump in the other one, run that loop, and then we'll probably call this one done. Probably heading toward an hour at that point. And there's no road to block back here, so I'm just going to dive out at the engine. Okay. Boy, we're here already. First one. Ah, right up on top there. Come on. There we go. 25. And we might be looking at 2-3 episodes before we're going to be able to collect them all. Now, I think I better go for that one by the river while I'm here. Otherwise, you have to cross the river again. So, right up here somewhere. I would have thought it would be by the river, but maybe it's actually up here? Nope, it is down below. Right, this little outcropping. There you are. And the other one is close enough. Well, now we'll go ahead and ride over. Like, if I get some speed up and jump out, the whole train will go past me and I can get by here. There's a lot more train than I thought there was. And we'll, the engine will be at the other side to meet us. So we're somewhere up here. There you are. 27 of 100. Never seen a locomotive like this before. I think that's more of a European model. It's not something that rolls past my building. Alright, far side of this house. Or not. There you are. Somewhere up in here. Aha. Yep, here in Goldcrest Valley, we've got gold fever. The nuggets. Alright, coming up on the right side. Where? It's showing a little bit further. Must be inside. There is an inside. Okay. So, not there. And I can't squeeze through. Lose a little bit of weight. Alright, if you're not there, you're actually outside. What is this thing? And you are pushed away from the wall because... Not because. Alright. Ah, there you are. Alright, back to the train. That's on the other side. Okay. There it is. Right there. And one more in this area. Where is it? Actually, I'm that dot, so it is that way. Feels like it's... Is it up there? Kinda wants to climb it. And kinda wants to throw me off. It is there. Alright. 32 of 100. Oh, are we blocking the road? Almost. Okay. Under the roof, and down. And we'll do the next one. And through the magic of TV, I am back. I had slipped away from the game because it was starting to lag really bad. And turned it back on, started recording, and finished this loop, and finished it. Went to edit to find that whole second part was gone. It didn't record. So I'm back in again. Unfortunately, I've already found a couple pieces of gold, and I can't unfind them. So we'll just have to take my word for it. There was a couple pieces down here that I got. I think it was one in there. Anyway, there's our farm again. The canola has started to show all of its yellow flowers. And the barley over there. Actually, right over there is the soy, and I see part of it is starting to go to the next stage, but not all of it. So we must have planted kind of in the middle of a transition there. But anyway, we're just going to go park the train here. It picks up a lot of speed. I'm not touching the pedal anymore, and we're gaining quite fast on this downhill area. Kind of like a giant model railroad. Nice. Anyway, we'll go park this thing, call this one done. So we gathered... Well, tell me if I pop out of this. Does that kind of put the brakes on? It might. I want to get to the statistics. 35 so far. So we're one-third of the way done. We're around this corner and find our way back up at the train station here, the transfer station. That's where you transfer goods from one train to the other. And get these brakes applied. Otherwise, this is my Noble Rambler. I thank you guys for watching. Hit the like and subscribe if you would. And I will catch you next time, folks. Bye-bye.